Hi, I'm Christina. I'm a PhD candidate at the University of Bremen, and I also work at the DFKI Cyber-Physical Systems Department. I'm interested in artificial intelligence and how it makes so many decisions for humans these days. I want to ensure that these decisions are ethical ones, meaning that they align with human morals and principles. What better way to make AI explainable than by making its decisions transparent and also making sure that they align by verification with how these decisions would have been made in society? Malte, what is it that you're doing?
Thanks, Christina. Hi, I'm Malte from the DFKI Robotics Innovation Center. I'm working on a new method for creating robot autonomy software. The goal is to structure the process and to reduce the development effort that, on one hand, new user groups can take on robot programming, and on the other hand, to allow the production of robotic systems with a much wider range of capabilities than we see today. Please, Hassan, tell us what you are working on.
Thanks, Malte. Hi, I'm Hassan. I'm a PhD candidate at the University of Bremen, and I also work at DFKI at the Department of Cyber-Physical Systems. I'm interested in successful code design and verification of secure, multidisciplinary, heterogeneous system on chips. As the underlying system on chip cannot be patched after deployment, it is very critical that we detect and correct faults as early as possible in the design phase. In this regard, I focus on virtual prototypes and verification methodologies targeted towards them. What are you working on, Octavio?
Thank you, Hassan. My name is Octavio Arriago. I'm a PhD student at the University of Bremen. We as humans perform very complex motor perceptual tasks with limited information and experience. However, the current deep learning algorithms require a lot of training samples. Thus, the main question that I would like to answer is which prior elements and algorithms would allow a robot to be able to learn with the same flexibility as a human in order to grasp an object.